How did you define Breitbart's editorial principles when it came to press ethics?
What do you mean by that?
By press ethics?
Yeah.
What you can publish, what you can't, how do you conduct your day-to-day journalism?
I don't know if anybody's ever, when I was there from March of 2012 till August 15th of 2016, and then back for a couple of months later, I don't think we ever changed or were forced to change any story on fact.
Okay, let me
So I think if things were accurate. Now, we had reporters like Milo, who wrote certain columns with provocative headlines.
Milo Yiannopoulos, which was a...
Who ran Breitbart Tech, who was a tech guy, but came in not as a hardcore tech guy, but kind of about the narcissism of Silicon Valley. He wrote many provocative pieces with very provocative headlines, and I thought those headlines were fine.
But so. Let me rephrase the question. Did you formulate any sort of editorial principles before you started?
Well, editorial principles being that...
That were distributed to all the people who worked there. We were
a populist nationalist site.
Right.
Everything had to go through a central editing system. We had a
That's
watch...
That's your profile.
We had a watch, like a Navy watch, 24 hours a day. Three people on watch all the time. One senior editor. Any questions would come to Larry and myself, if there were questions. I reviewed at least a dozen articles a day of the 200. I think we put up 200 to 250 pieces of content, including videos and aggregation. At least a dozen articles a day, I think I would have to personally kind of go through with the lawyer or something like that. So I think people knew that we demanded accuracy. And we wanted to make sure that we were, if not provocative, to make sure that we were driving the populist agenda, driving, putting up news that other people wouldn't cover, either about the border or about the Middle East, radical Islamic jihad, or the permanent political class corruption that other people wouldn't carry. So I think people knew what our ethics were, knew what the standards were.